How to know if someone is online on Google Meet. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial, I'll be showing you how to know if someone is online on Google Meet. So first thing, just head over to your Google Meet and just create a new link or form over here by clicking on this new video icon over here and just tap on create link and just click on join button over here. And make sure you have clicked on your audio option as well. So since I'm video recording, I can't use that, so I'll just disable it. And once inside here, just tap on join button and you should see the option called add friend. But if someone wants to join in your video call, just tap on accept like this. Let me just show you an screenshot. In this case, as you can see, if someone is trying to join the call, just click on admit and then just tap on this three dot icon at the bottom and you should see the option called add others, as you can see like this. So just tap on this. So when you click on it, you should be seeing all of the person and their status, whether they are online or not, by this green dot icon over here. That is exactly how you know if someone is online on Google Meet. So I hope this video was helpful guys. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.